Right, brand new machine, Bar X Extreme, totally brand new. We're in the Showboat arcade, it's only a small one in Great Yarmouth. It's only just reopened, only a little arcade. They used to have an MPS machine here, but they've took it out and gone. Anyway, we'll give this a go, Bar X Extreme. I've not seen it on any other videos yet, so £5 in. It's a shame the music's overtaking the video, but... Oh! Three nudges. I guess you don't do the trick.
Set at 86% according to that. Community thing, active or not, whatever.
No, I guess you don't do the tricks. It's got its own reels at the top, each machine, set of three. Ticking away, I don't know what, not quite sure what that does. Kim's playing player two. £3.73. All I can hear is this ticking, I'm not sure what that means. Ah, right, it's gone off. No idea. I guess sometimes it takes you up for a free game. Yeah, it's ticking again. Right, well, hold them two, obviously. Oh. I think it's going to take a bit of while to get used to. Half the go's gone. It's got the old-fashioned Bar X sounds, which you'd expect, I suppose. He reckons this has only been in a couple of days, so... Playing that quick, it's taking the money that quick. Alright. Don't know if anyone else has seen this one yet, Bar X Extreme. £5, it's done absolutely nothing. Well, obviously I've got to give that a go, ain't I? Nah. I was playing that quick, it's clearly on the take. I guess when you cop them good, they're good. But that's what it looks like.